years ago, so I know I've been to this meet before.
Do you like this track?
I do, because the fans are like really close to you, so it's loud, and I like that I can walk out of my room and just go right to the stadium. It's pretty close.
In one of the interviews you made after the World Championships in Valencia, you said that you feel really like a celebrity now, and you met Michael Jordan. So what does it mean to you to meet this kind of people?
It's just really cool because, you know, Michael Jordan's like a really big star, and not only in the U.S., but just everywhere. So I was just really excited to meet him. And I don't know, just getting stuff for, like, you know, winning worlds is like awesome.
Maybe say that you're a friend of him now?
No, I don't know. Probably not, because he meets so many people, you know, like every day. But it was just, it was special to me, so.
Mm-hmm. What for time do you expect in the race?
Well, when I came here 2 years ago, I think I ran my fastest of the year on this track. So I think I'm going to run pretty fast. Mm-hmm. I don't know. I'm just really excited to run here.
Are you afraid of somebody from your rivals here in Ostrava?
I don't know who I'm running against. So I always like it when there's like good competition, because then that means everybody's gonna run fast. But I don't know. Really, I'm just trying to focus on my race and get one last.